the Gourmino Test Kitchen. We are going to make savory crepes with Emmentaler and ham. Let's see what we got. Ingredients are simple. We have some sugar, some flour, and some salt already mixed. We have 4 eggs, we have some milk, we have some browned butter, which you see on the bottom. We have some country ham, and of course, the real Swiss cheese, Emmentaler.